we are going to finish with something very, very special. Mick O'Byrne and Caroline Regan. It's a song that Mick wrote about his late granddad, John Joyce. He was married to a great Mayo woman, Bridie Joyce, and Bridie is watching us tonight in Turmacady tonight. Give her a huge big cheer. It's a song called The Ballad of John Joyce. I hope you enjoy it.
Well, he came here with nothing on a boat long ago, and when he finally got here, they sent him down a hole. Well, he didn't speak the lingo, all he had was his two hands. To this day, you still amaze me, what a man. So he headed down to London, where he worked for his whole life. It was where he had the family and where he wed the wife. Ask anyone around these streets, still they call his name. Well, gone but not forgotten, he remained. Yes, he came from Connemara, and John Joyce was his name. He could do the work of white men, and he put them all to shame. Yes, he came from Connemara, and John Joyce was his name. No, you never see the likes of him again. No, you never see the likes of him again. So they headed back to Ireland with a Bridie by his side. And they weren't there too long before, but John had died. But we'll always have the memories that we hold in our hearts. Well, gone but not forgotten, he's a star. Yes, he came from Connemara, and John Joyce was his name. He could do the work of white men, and he'd put them all to shame. Yes, he came from Connemara, and John Joyce was his name. No, you never likes of him again. No, you never see the likes of him again. From Connemara, and John Joyce was his name. No, you never see the likes of him again. You never see the likes. No, you never see the likes. No, you never see the likes of him again.
London Live is brought to you in association with Shannon Training, the Powerwall Group, and the Shanachie Pub Group.